use them a little bass hit. Bust anybody down. Oops. Let me do this real quick. Aww, come on.
Now. Sky Clan's mighty son returns. Bless the ten. Your chief has demanded an immediate dispatch of all challengers to the Cruel Roots. We're here to make sure yours haven't gotten lost on the way to the Grove. We see. The Golem must have dealt our chief a mighty blow. If he sent you to his message, this one defeated Vigala's champion, Grutter, at the embassy. She fought honorably. I had the sense to bar our soldiers from that embassy. Just as I have the sense now to keep our challengers here. If they must fight, then they will fight here. Defending our walls. Our clan.
That wall won't protect you. Not from the machines with all the controls. They're already at your doorstep.
Come on, what is this doing?
And what do you know? The battles that the bulwark has withstood. The blood shed upon stone. I know it wasn't meant to be used as a coward's shield. You were a great warrior, Prince. That was then. Telekom, with all due respect, we keep our challengers here. As long as we are safe behind the bulwark. I told you, words are useless with this kind. You're gonna have to kill him.
Huh?
Given these of those men above. Are you even the same?
As long as we are safe behind the bulwark, he said. Wait here. I need to get a closer look at that wall.
What? Why?
Is she about to try to bring down the wall? You know how Aloy do. Houston, let's go.
I guess you've come to the bulwark for the colder challengers. It will take more than words to get to. Anyway, if you've been to another clan's training pit, then you must know that the same rules apply here. You can train or take on only your spear in a practice ball. All of our challenges.
And when I beat you.
If. And, yeah.
Who is this leader? All I've heard is that they're the best training.
Earn 3 more.
Yeah.
Keep you alive. This combination gets you out of trouble and punishes your enemy. Isn't always the closest, so select your target and strike.
I ain't really even do that.
Chain it into an attack using a half moon slash.
That's pretty gangster.
Bring your blade down.
It's a useless blade.
You wanted this fight. I was gonna say that they keep catching me with that first swing because I'm off guard. I'm gonna let them kill me.
Enough! The challenge is over.
Maybe next time.
Yeah.
Earn your defeat or victory. You heard?
I'm telling you, they keep catching me.
Excellent!
Catching me with that first
maybe
hit,
next
man.
Time.
I'm not feeling. Alright, I'm ready, man.
Enough training, Rock. My blade. I'm gone, brother. Use your blade. Enough.
Damn.
challenge is over.
I'm mad maybe about these first, this first hit. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that.
Your honor.
Bro, what game?
Yeah. You have what it takes. Good choice.
Fight on, brother.
Strike.
I don't know how you got that hit.
Keep that.
Hurt? I'm not done. Enough. The challenge is over.
Maybe I don't know how you got that hit.
Alright. Brother! That was a good start.
You've mastered.
No way. I don't know how they even gave him that. I dodged.
Brother? Excellent combat work. Enough. The challenge is over.
I gotta take Big Maybe Dude out time. First. But you know what's crazy? I just noticed I'm doing something.
Choose your moment. Defense, attack, concentration.
I wouldn't do none of that.
Nice attack. Where is your confidence? Brother? My blade. Good. Enough.
Damn.
The challenge is over.
Maybe next time.
I should have. I'm a bozo. I should have prioritized shooting his legs. So I could have got the bomb on. Get away from me, boy. I do gotta shoot them because maybe I need Baylor.
My blade shall come. Not bad. Earn your mark. Good work. Good. Combination. Fight on, brother. And now,
damn,
the challenge is over.
Maybe next time.
Hold on, because I know.
Earn your honor. Defeat or victory. I'm not going to
sure. You're tough.
think Rock might have even cracked a smile. Here, burn this mark.
Yeah, that made me fire for it.
Thanks. Two marks, and there we go.
And then the Enduring. Most never even get this far. Good luck getting your final mark.
They haven't said nothing in a minute.
Let me know if you want a rematch, another challenge, or more training. You'll always be welcome.
I was just checking to see if I still have FIFA. You lucky, I would have picked on you real quick. Man, I've had the FIFA for like a year, dog. Alright, let's go.
Until next time, Mario.
And we'll be here.
Nah, man, not at all. Y'all all got FIFA, but scared to play me, man. It's crazy. I had it, but that's a, I let my boy hold it, cause I got a PS5 for him. Yeah, you're in the world of a job. I hooked up my boy and got a PS5 for him, so I let him hold my FIFA, cause that's really all he plays. I'm about to see that. I was just looking at the memberships, like they have that other membership where you can get the FIFA. Not even, because I think I was looking at that EA membership that they have now. I think you could literally pay like $1 and I think I could get the FIFA. So I was like, I might do that, but the new one about to come out, so I'll probably jump on that one right away. What up? Yeah, I can't wait. I'm on it right away. Come on, Houston, let's go. Oh, he's safe. Come on. What was that Man City game today, right? Yeah, soccer about to be cracking this year. Like, we got to be on point with a lot of bets. Yeah, it starts, but it's about to start. It starts on, like, the 5th, I think, the first day of the season. That's another reason I want to get that Fire Stick too. I need to get another TV. I'm trying to watch every game, like, so you. I need to learn these stats. I want to hear what them announcers talking about. I'm trying to hit all type of props this year. Back to the action. Just had to do that real quick, you know. They have mad weapons. See, this I like, because I'm pretty sure I don't got no, Oh, no, I do have ice balls. You almost got me. I got that. I don't need that. I got that. Let's go with this. Come on, Philly. I mean, Houston, do what it do. Let's go, guys. This is gonna be guys to talk to. Alright, so here. No, I can't be talked to the pit now, so.
I'm ready to trade.
Who's picking on you, man? What team you losing to?
beaten already, Outlander.
My stop will be here next time.
Yo, I've always wanted to play like 2-on-2s. Or just play online with somebody, like 2 versus 2 with somebody online, see what's up. Yeah, nah, no, I'm just like, I've never done it. So now, especially now, like if I'm like, if we all play, I would definitely love to do that. Like us 3 or 4 of us against somebody online. Yes, let's go, base hit. Houston's probably about to tie it. Let's go. Oh, he's out. No, he's safe. Let's get it. What's up? What's up? I never did the pro code. What's up? Also, like what people be doing on 2K. Yeah, Houston tied it up. Yep, I'm watching it. Yeah, we gotta see what's up. Where the hell? What is this street? Where do I gotta go? Let me see. Alright. I probably should have used the lift, but whatever. Distance on the wall. I gotta scare you properly. Hey, time to scare you off. My contacts dry as hell. I don't see nothing, boy. I don't see no weak spots. I've been paying attention to the Astros game, but I ain't look. Let me see what else is going on the parlay, man. There they go. Yo. Come here. I'll go up there. Damn, Boston. I mean, not Boston. Ooh, Braves going crazy. The Reds is going crazy on the Orioles. Little hat trick, okay. Ooh, another hit. 4-3 Houston. Let's go, 4-3 Houston. Damn, I just noticed that means Altuve got a double today, that bastard. I should have ran it back. Man, let me look. Probably would have been plus 100. Yup, he definitely did. Damn, bruh. I need a way up to right there. Thank you. see this before we see it. Nothing. Climb, normal climb. Oh, okay. Okay. Hold up. Yeah, I mean, why not? Dude wants to kill him, right? So he can't be mad about doing that. Show me, I'll be gliding everywhere.
There you are. The birds are being scared by the bother of rat.
Takoji said he wouldn't send his challengers as long as they're safe behind a bulwark, right?
Don't you mind me.
So, we take it down.
Did you hit your head all the way down here?
I'm serious. There's something from the old world stuck in there, and it has a power cell. I could blow it up if I just penetrate the first layer of rock.
Even if what you're saying is true, it would take a cannon to do that.
Right. And you said the rebels were stripping them off machines back in the valley. Come on.
No. I'm not getting dragged further into this madness.
Hikaru ordered you to help me. You gonna defy him like that arrogant shit up there?
Yeah, I don't get what the beef is. She wanted to take him out.
The rebels might have made camp northeast of here.
And then what? The two of us go up against all of them?
Pretty much, yeah.
That makes sense. I don't like courage.
So, back there, with Takoji? Okay.
Where am I gonna find the cannon?
Oh. Seem like there's blood between the two.
There is. If we can get through this plan of yours, perhaps I'll tell you.
I'll hold you to that.
That's not even a campfire, so why? Why is the marker not popping up on the map, man? Houston still got no outs. That's what's up.
You wanted your cannon, and that thing has it. be easy to take down, especially with this.
I'll handle the big guy. You focus on the others.
I'll follow you in.
Maybe I should see if there's anything I can use to take that thing down. My focus can help.
Understand what just happened right now.
Maybe I should see if there's anything I can use to take that thing down. My focus can help.
Load up, squad! Soon we march! The sky plan will fall! Forward for the fallen marshal!
No!
Come on! Is that really what's going on? Alright, I know what I'm gonna do.
Maybe I should see if there's anything I can use to take that thing down.
Maybe I should just keep my distance, yo.
Got her!
electricity. One shot, bro? Like. Zeus. Oh, I forgot about. Damn. Alright, we'll be right back, guys. Forgot about sign. Alright, we back. I had to, oh no. Come on, Seattle. I mean, Houston.
Get down!
Let me focus on the task at hand. They don't got me. Yeah, I know what's up. What do we gotta do now? I thought I did that already. Why even kill it? I definitely looted it already. Found it. Oh, the cannon. we gotta go now?
The rebels and the machine. It was good to take the fight to them for once. You really think this thing will do the job?
This is the way. Dude's all trying to rush me.
Okay. Fill up blast away some locks so we can expose the power cell. It's working!
Gave it up, man. I was here just watching it too. And the top of the knife. And I'm in my head, I'm like, damn, I should have lied better, but you know, since I'm watching it online, like it's delayed, but I didn't even think about opening up my FanDuel.
Damn, come right.
had the Braves, the Astros, and the Mets.
Now you have to join the club.
And the Astros gave it up.
Never. Never. We will rebuild it. Immediately. You are not safe. The Bulwark couldn't protect you from a single cannon, let alone an army of machines. The only pathway to safety is to unite against Regala with your chief. With the Kulaks, no challenges will be set. While the clan remains safe behind the Bulwark. So send them now. Unless your word means nothing.
Jordan Alvarez trying to get a home run, tie it up. Hopefully he do.
I look forward to seeing the Sky Clan's colors in the arena.
Where's the Dawn Worship? What's going to happen in this place?
Yep, they gave it up. I should have cashed out. I think my cash out was probably like $3 less than what I was supposed to get.
Oh, you gotta cash out, bro.
Yeah, nah, but I didn't even think about it. Like, I opened up, you know how like sometimes you open up your FanDuel and it'll show you what the number used to be? So I think it was 35, but like I said, they had two outs when Seattle got people on base. So they were supposed to get out of there. But I wasn't paying attention. It's all good. I ain't tight though, because that was a little parlay money. I'm about to do this fast travel. Oh, I could take the lift still. There.
from Jera. Catalo said I should talk to you to see if you need help.
Bold move, Lawbreaker, burying Jacote's pride beneath the bulwark's rubble.
I was just
at ease. Many in the clan agree with you, and Marshal Catalo was right to send you to me. There is something you can help with. A few of our soldiers followed him to the embassy at Baron Light, against Jacote's orders.
Right. Only the Catalo showed up last, with only a few representatives from Skycore.
When those soldiers returned home, Jacote reassigned them to an old watchtower, one we had abandoned to the machines. He insisted that the war brewing it must be reclaimed, but those soldiers are serving no one out there. If, however, they were to return by request of Hikaru's champion, Jacote wouldn't have the backing to deny them, especially when their chaplain supports their return.
Tell a few soldiers to come home and get to Curtin out of our way, said Dizilis.
Go to the cold rushes, a long stretch to the west. The watchtower stands beside the falls. Speak to
Kiva,
the squad's leader. Good luck.
Man, there's a couple quests.
What's going on here?
The wall breaker. Jacka's brother here will have to get himself killed.
Huh?
He'll finish the climb. I know it. My brother Pento left to climb the March of the Ten to get his soldier's mark. It was supposed to be done by now. He's not back yet.
Jacka! Rataka! You're training, now!
Your brother should have stuck to his cleaning duties.
Would you mind checking up on the March? If I leave, my squad leader will kick my ass. And I don't want anyone thinking I'm worried about my brother making the climb. Because I'm not.
Because
you can't miss the pathfinders. They're by the waterfall west of here.
If I head that way, we'll see what's going on.
Thank you.
No slacking, soldier!
I'm coming. Pento, you better stay safe.
Wasn't the other one? I was about to say, I was like, why is it delayed, bruh? Do I have that Wings of the Ten? should we do next? Quick quest. Let me see. Yeah, last night I straight knocked out too. I ain't get a chance to do nothing. They I might see what's up with the KVO tonight. Let's see what's up. I like this little paint. Check this out. Almost got all the machines. I'm gonna try to finish. Damn, yeah, this game is. You know, it's gonna be ornaments. All the, it's gonna be these. These are. I think I got all the lenses. That's probably we're gonna. That's probably gonna be the achievements right there. Thank you. Yeah, that'll be the only thing if it, like they give us that bread right away. I didn't even know. Like a table.
Of the 10, you're out of luck.
Actually, I came looking for someone called Pento.
Pento? That poor scab is as good as Danny before the storm. You're out of line, soldier.
What's he talking about? The
kid you're looking for is still up on the mountain, along with two others. Pento was the only one who decided to break tradition and climb without a partner. His odds aren't good. I'm sorry to say they never were to begin with. As far as being Tanakh goes, we've got most of it backwards.
So what, will I just wait here? Shouldn't you be calling for help?
Couldn't find anyone in that storm, even if we wanted to. Those kids are at the mercy of the mountain now.
They're being scared?
We'll see about that. But first, a couple of questions. Why is everyone so sure this Pento...
And they're going to interrogate them?
Our people are soldiers. We respect strength and agility. Pento has neither. Never has. He's been stuck on cleaning duty since he was a child. Yet he decided to undergo our clan's most difficult trial on his own.
And you think he's crazy for trying?
I'm not a fan of that word. When I chose to wear a woman's armor, people called me crazy, too. Pento just feels like he has to prove himself. Show who he really is. I understand. Believe me. But that climb is hard enough, even without a storm.
March of the 10th.
What is this march you mentioned?
This is one of the toughest slopes in Sky Clan territory. It's said that the Ten climbed this mountain in pairs during their war against machines. Our people partner up to earn their soldiers' marks by following in the Old One's footsteps and retrieving the blood crest, the flower that grows on the summit until Penta levels. I insist on climbing on its own.
You mean no one wanted to climb up with you?
I tried to stop him, but there are technically no rules against it, so I let him pass.
That sounds familiar. The Nora have a similar ritual. No one wanted me in that one either.
Your mistake, I presume.
I shouldn't even be claiming Nora.
I could try following the path up the mountain. See if I can find Pentel. You said there were two other climbers missing as well?
Just one. The other is right there. Zika!
Rocco and I. We were climbing back down. There was an avalanche. We got separated. I couldn't see anything.
Someone's got to go up there.
You could barely see your own feet in that storm.
Except I don't need to. I'll be back.
Are you wounded?
If the storm gets too rough, I can always use my focus to find those colors.
True.
I should follow the markers.
wish I knew how to turn it off.
You okay?
Not really, but I'll live.
Your climbing partner, she said you got separated during an avalanche?
My partner? Yeah, the avalanche caught us off guard. Swept me up like a twig. I was sure I was a goner.
Why he didn't like that word?
Grabbed hold of me and pulled me out. It was Panta. He risked his life for me.
Did you see where he went?
Up that cliff behind you. Said he was gonna finish the climb. I told him it was suicide, but he wouldn't listen.
Can you make it back down on your own?
Yes. You're not going after him, are you?
That boy Panta is determined.
Get back to Wakata before the storm gets any worse.
May the tent be with you.
Look at that, emptied me out, bro. I'm gonna send it to them for, because I said that game is a little glitchy. You guys saw it happen. like, what is that? I'll take that flask on.
Let's hope that's Pinto.
I'll take that fast one.
Who's there?
A friend.
Buried the look.
You know my name, but I don't think I've caught yours.
It's Aloy.
Aloy the Beast.
You sure you want to involve yourself with the Bulwark's biggest loser, Aloy?
I like to make my own judgments about people.
Want to know?
No,
it's not like everyone can be born with a sword. What was that? Maybe it's just the wind. There's a climbing spike left over from the original path. Not that it's of much use right now. That was amazing!
I'll knock this tree down! It should let us reach the climbing path!
Well, hear me complain.
That was amazing. Did he come across? Come on.
We should be able to jump onto that climbing path from the tree.
Careful!
Oh my god, what's going on?
Hey!
I hate when games you play with me. Forever.
Thanks. It's time to start climbing.
That doesn't sound like any storm wind I've ever heard.
Almost there.
Oh, she didn't want to jump.
This is it.
I can't believe we actually made it.
Let's get to that summit.
Okay.
I got him, right? Hell yeah. Let's go. Let's go. Intermission.
Should be like a beast too.
It doesn't mean they'll treat you any different.
Honestly, I think I just need to prove to myself I can do this. You should go back. Let the others know I'm okay. I'd like to take a moment if you don't mind. I'll be right behind you.
Of course.
Thank you.
I could probably reach the bottom of the trail faster if I use my shield.
Exactly. See, Aloy? Now she's thinking. Wait, what's that? Is there something that wants sauce up here? Sounds like a bird, a big one. I hope it's this way.
see no stops.
We should be reaching the bottom of the trail soon. Pinto can't be far behind.
What's that fire, though? Oh, there's them.
Aloy!
She's back!
Aloy, you return alone.
Where is he?
He's my brother.
You can't go crying like that, Jekka. You're the sister of a proper soldier now.
Pinto! Ow.
I bring you the blood crest as proof of my march.
And with my blessing, you join our ranks. May you find your path in the wings of the tent.
You've gotta be kidding me! Him? A soldier? Please. Flower or no flower, we all know all he'll ever be good for is cleaning everyone's shit.
Oh, he got aggressive? Okay.
I think we're done here.
Skill points. Still some left. Alright, what's next? Oh yeah, there's rebel camp. Might be where the tournament's at, I guess. Let me end it there, man. Maybe I'll take a little intermission, be back later. We're gonna lay down for a little bit. This plane. Hold up. Why is it acting up? Acting up right now.
There you go. And we out, man. I'll see y'all later. Peace.